One of the ways managers will need to classify cost is according to cost object. There'll be two types of cost as we'll see as we go through this material. First, you need to understand what a cost object is, and it's really anything that management wants cost or profit data on. So a manager may want to know the cost of producing a specific product line, or the cost of a customer order, or the cost of a specific department. So specific examples, the snack foods division of PepsiCo, or the purchasing department for a hospital. When we are assigning costs to cost objects, they will either be classified as a direct cost to the cost object or an indirect cost to the cost object. So you first must identify the cost object before you can classify as direct or indirect. A direct cost is one that can be easily and conveniently traced to a specific cost object. In other words, what you want to think about is, does this cost object cause this cost to be incurred? I have here example to a customer order, sales commissions paid, or direct material used. A company would be able to trace the sales commission paid for a specific customer order fairly easily to that customer order. They would also be able to identify the material used in producing that customer order. So it's important to identify that the cost object here is the customer order. If you did not have that customer order, you would not pay that sales commission, and you would not use those materials. An indirect cost, on the other hand, also called a common cost, cannot be easily and conveniently traced to a specific cost object. So now if we're looking at a product line, what might be indirect to that product line would be rent for space that houses four departments. That rent would need to be allocated to the four departments. It might be allocated based on square feet. It might be divided four ways. But the bottom line is that it cannot be traced to a given product line. The CEO's salary. And many of your service department costs are going to fall in here as common costs. Your HR department will service the entire organization. Your accounting department, your legal department, information technology, all of these service departments will provide service to all of the departments in the company. Therefore, it is difficult to trace them to any one department or customer order or store or other cost object. Now, next up, we'll want to work a short example. So stay tuned.
The Community Health Center offers a variety of health services at a low cost. The organization maintains one building which offices several centers, one of which is the Immunization Center. Determine whether each of the following costs would be classified as direct or indirect to the Immunization Center and to particular patients. So we have a center that has an immunization center, maybe an outpatient surgery,